DePaul University is the first film program in the Midwest teaching and using virtual production technology. We've, for 2 years now, I've had a stage out here at Cinespace where we've been building a prototype system. We are actually expanding our space here and we'll be putting in a permanent virtual production studio for our students to use and for our growing curriculum in the area.
I came to DePaul for the virtual production. No other school had what I was looking for it.
Virtual production is actually based on a very, very old school, a birth of film cinematic concept of reverse projection, right? Of essentially just getting some live action performance in front of a background so that you can do an in-camera visual effect. By working with designers in a video game environment, as well as our skilled cinematographers and production designers in a physical environment, we can take a performer, we can put them in any place, anywhere, any historical period, any time of day, any weather, to kind of create whole new worlds of visions that just wouldn't be possible otherwise.
I was able to work with the Unreal Designer from the beginning of the process, which is unusual in professional virtual production, and I thought that was really wonderful.
It was just super cool to see, like, I guess my written word and your drawings come to life.
I think this is a new technology that a lot of people don't have experience with, and so to have, two scenes under my belt, I think will be really big for me in getting jobs in the future.
No, I'd hire them in a minute. This is going to be something that's, part of every production or production company's tool set. And you don't want to have to learn it once you're out of school. You want to learn it now because people like myself are looking for those individuals coming out of school who have this understanding or this background or this experience. Yeah, it's invaluable.
I think we're going to be some of the first people to actually really get some great content out there. Employers are looking for this. I think the students who really engaged with this technology and brought it into themselves and have something to show for it will be able to take that immediately into their careers.
Taking the virtual production class at DePaul heavily influenced my career path at my current job. I was hired as a video editor, but within a few months, I told my managers about virtual production. I actually came out of the class with something to show for it. And eventually I had a meeting with the CEO of our company, and I basically pitched our virtual production studio to him, and he was fully on board. And I'm gonna basically be transitioning my job from a video editor to a virtual production supervisor.
We're really, I think, at a beginning point in terms of using this for storytelling and for what it is that we can do. A lot of our experience have been a little more, can we make it go? And a little more technical and sort of trying what's out there. But once we got these up and I sort of started seeing the spirit of play that the students had and myself getting my own creative ideas off of this, I think we're at a phase where really, really interesting creative ideas are gonna be enacted here in virtual production.
One of the things that was very attractive about DePaul was having access to facilities like Cinespace and being able to have hands-on technical training while also being encouraged to be creative at the same time.
This endeavor would not have been possible without all of these different people coming together and collaborating and bringing these technologies together. And we are lucky that we have all of those things here moving this project forward to being really the vision of the go-to school for virtual production in the Midwest, if not nationwide.
I really think virtual production is the future of filmmaking, and I'm really, really happy that I got to learn it before I get out into the workforce.
I can't wait to get more students that are into virtual production and learning how to do it, so I love it. It's the future.